Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. Education is a fundamental part of each society, and educational research needs to be priorities if we are to increase the frontiers of knowledge. In order to develop pedagogical and learning programs, policy formulation, educational research has an important role to play. The spectrum of educational research involves multiple fields of knowledge, which means that it is based on a range of disciplines. This has led to a multidimensional nature of research findings, which may be restricted by factors such as the characteristics of study participants and the context in which they operate. So, first we need to understand, what is educational research? Educational research is a systematic method of investigating educational challenges through the application of quantitative methods, in order to obtain and analyze data on problem-solving and knowledge development. It has adopted a scientific method in accordance with well-laid-out principles. In providing solutions to different pedagogical problems and improving teaching and learning practices, the primary aim of education research is to expand an existing knowledge base. Questions related to motivation, development and management of learning in classrooms are also being sought by education researchers. Characteristics of education research. While educational research is subject to a wide variety of forms and approaches, several characteristics define its process and approach. First of all, it sets out to solve a specific problem. 2. The primary and secondary research methods used to collect data are adopted by educational research. This means that to arrive at the appropriate conclusion in a study on education, an investigator relies not only on his own experience but also on data from secondhand sources. 3. Educational research relies primarily on evidence from the real world. It is due in part to its broad scientific approach. 4. As educational research is the measurement of real data, it is objectively and accurately carried out. 5. The researcher will adopt specific methods, practical procedures and analysis to arrive at the most relevant answers when conducting education research. 6. The findings from educational research can serve as a basis for formulating principles and theories that are more useful in identifying the most pressing issues. 7. For the purpose of obtaining reliable data from respondents, this research approach is combined with structured, partial and unstructured questions. 8. Before they are presented, a number of findings from educational research shall be documented for peer review. 9. Education research is of interdisciplinary nature, as it draws from the various fields and studies complex factual relationships. Importance of educational research. 1. Education research plays a vital role in the development of knowledge at all levels of education. 2. It provides scientific methods for addressing practical problems in the field of education. 3. Policy reformulation can be facilitated by research findings in the areas of education and particularly applied research. 4. Educational research facilitates learning, knowledge, skills and understanding for researchers and other actors involved in this research approach. 5. Education research improves the way you teach and learn by allowing you to collect data so that you can make better strategic choices and be more effective leaders. 6. Education research is designed to help students apply the knowledge they have gained in real life. Steps in educational research. Education research, like any type of research, has its own set of steps. These steps allow for objective information to be obtained and valid conclusions drawn from it which are useful in the research context. 1. Clearly identify the problem of research. 2. Figure out how you think it will work. A hypothesis is a reasonable guess based on available data that the researcher will seek to demonstrate in his or her research. 3. Specifies the methodology to be adopted. Interviews, questionnaires and surveys are among the methods of education research. 4. Use one or more learning research methods to collect data from the subjects. Use form plus forms to gather the results of your research. 5. In order to achieve valid conclusions, your data shall be analyzed and interpreted. You will also have the ability to display important data gathering information through FormPlus Analytics dashboard, and you can use a report summary tool to create custom color reports. 6. Write a report of your research report details the entire process of the systematic investigation plus the research findings. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.